destined for this day. You may have bested my lieutenants at Helotas, but I will have your skull.
I have heard such claims before, and yet here I stand. My skull is not yours to claim, traitor.
We shall see. Howl Korn's praises, Admiral, for your bones will be in his care soon enough.
Initiate Thunderhawk bombardment.
We wait your command.
Traitor ships closing on our position, my lord.
For the Emperor!
Protocols.
That shut him up, sir. No more trouble from that heretic.
And tech marines begin repairs.
Don't take much more.
Holy Omnisire, heal thy wounded servant.
Focusing war sight. We cannot endure.
Give us purpose.
Escort ship at null function.
Your orders?
Chrysalis protocols.
Ah!
servitors and tech marines, begin repairs.
Impossible, Admiral.
Heavy damage registered. Lost.
Starhawks loaded and sent. Impossible, Admiral.
Survival falling. Defeat probability at critical level. Escort lost.
Impossible, Admiral. Impossible, Admiral. Heading acknowledged. Fury interceptors in flight.
Holy Omnisire, heal thy wounded servant.
Engaging target!
Engage Chrysalis protocols!
Lock on target!
That's the last of them. Auspex confirms Hellbreed's fleet is blood and wreckage.
Khorne will have to be satisfied with the skulls of his own this day. Offer my congratulations to the crew. This is a heavy blow. We have weakened the Despoiler this day.
Aye, sir. Congratulations on your victory.
The Emperor's victory. He stands with us always.
Threxos Hellbreed has met his end.
An overdue victory remains a victory. And one to celebrate.
High Admiral, I have received communication from an Explorator fleet. They report a warp oddity that allows passage through the Cicatrix Maledictum and to Holy Terra.
Glad tidings. And a welcome change. But I'm sure there is a complication.
Indeed. There are reports of supply convoys disappearing in the Ozymandias cluster. Perhaps they are simply losing contact with the Astronomicon.
Or perhaps it is something more. Either way, we should investigate. The road to Terra must be kept clear. I confess, I had my doubts about this course. But the Emperor strode with us in the darkness and brought us victory.
Having a few score macro cannon helped, it has to be said.
Yes, faith and fury. The foundations of the Imperium, and the tools that may yet bring us to salvation. Let Abaddon beware. We have fortified our defenses, clawed our worlds back from the clutch of heretics and traitors. It is well past time to carry the fight to our enemy's heartlands.
Into the Eye of Terror? With respect, sir, we don't have nearly enough vessels for such a campaign.
Then we shall find them. The hour of vengeance has come.
Now that, my lord, that's a lot of ships.
It will serve, if the Emperor is with us.
How could he not be? We're on the brink of a righteous crusade.
True enough, Commodore. True enough.
Our fleet stands ready, my Lord High Admiral. We await only our orders.
Set course for the Eidolon sector. This campaign will test us as never before.
A difficult voyage, Lord High Admiral, but achievable. However, we will be without anchorage.
We shall manage. It is a rare campaign that proceeds without difficulty. But we are equal to the task.
That we are, sir.
problems.
Interceptors in flight! Engaging target!
Enemy sighted!
Servant.
Engage Chrysalis protocols. Messiah, heal thy wounded servant!
Loaded and set.
Fury interceptors in flight! We serve.
Enemy sighted. Enemy sighted.
The machine spirits.
Engage Chrysalis protocols.
Systems near collapse.